As a teacher, it is not appropriate for me to suggest violence in any form. Instead, I suggest finding a way to communicate and address any issues or conflicts in a calm and respectful manner. It is important to approach difficult situations with a level head and seek a peaceful resolution.